Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a very special collection update. As you can tell, it is my yearly Padme Amidala collection update. If you are new to my channel and don't know, but it is pretty obvious that Padme Amidala is my all-time favorite Star Wars character. I love her, and she's amazing. And out of all the characters I collect from different franchises and movies and shows, Padme is the one I have the most of. You know, the character I have the most stuff of. So, and 1 year ago today, I did my 2014 Padme collection update, so I decided to do it a year later again. Next year I'll do it too, depends if I moved or not, depends where I am. But yeah, so, and since last Padme Amidala collection update, my collection has grown. Last year I had a job, and beginning of this year a little bit too, I had a job as well, so I was making money, and Padme was the character I wanted to really focus on, by getting all the figures, all the dolls, and stuff like that. So, so let's get started. I have a lot of stuff to go over, and I don't want to spend too much time on each thing. Right here, I just have a few Padme cards and pictures hanging up. I have a few of Padme with her daughter, Leia. And it's kind of mixed in with my Walking Dead and Lori pictures. And there's some of my favorite cards. I do have some more cards. There is my favorite quote of all time. So this is how Liberty dies, with thunderous applause. And some more pictures and cards. I have a lot of pictures of her around the room, which you see right here and stuff. I always draw Padme. So there's pictures and cutouts and stuff like that. More pictures, drawings, pictures. You know, the thing with taking all the figures down, and I do it every collection update, it's such a hassle for me because all the other figures fall, then you have to take them down, you have to put them back up, then you have to put the Padme figures back in their place. So, after this video, I'm going to have a lot of cleaning up to do. And also, I do have all the Hot Wheel prequel cars, and Padme, of course, is on there. There she is as Queen Amidala, and then Padme there, and Padme there. I did actually want to get all the Saga cars, and the Clone Wars and Rebels car, but they don't really sell them in stores anymore, so I'm glad I have the prequels. So there's all that. I'm just gonna turn around here, because I'm in a very tight space. Right here is all the figures. Now, there are a total of 29 Padme Amidala figures by Hasbro. 27 if you don't include her, or 26 if you don't include the two Sabé figure and Rabé figures. So, I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time on the figures, because a month or two ago, I did do an overview on all the figures. So, if you want to see more detail, you can go back and watch that. So, I'm just going to give you another quick overview of all the figures. And believe it or not, they have not done every Padme outfit. There's still so many from episode 2 and 3 from the Clone Wars, but unfortunately, I don't think they will go back and do it. I hope so, and I'm hoping Black Series does a 6-inch Padme. Then we have a little PVC Padme figure right here in her battle dress from episode 1. And then there's the Unleashed Padme right there. Sorry if you're seeing any glares. It is bright in here and I have my light on. Then two hologram figures that came with the Saga Collection figures. There is a rare silver one, which I do need. Then we have a few coins here right there. Then we have a stamp, and I actually do have the full set of the stamp. set that this stamp came in, but I got this on eBay for like 50 cents, so I said why not. And then the 30th anniversary Padme coin. And then we have my three galactic heroes of Padme. I am unfortunately missing two. One is pretty much that one, just with not the cut sleeve, and then the Droid Factory Chase 1. Then I have a magnet of Padme, Padme cereals. It's Frankenberry, Nibu flavored Padme cereal handmade in bits. I thought this was cute and funny, so had to have it. Oops. Now, this is the problem I've been having with them. They fall down. as you can see, I do have, I do have, some doubles of figures. I can't remember. I have some doubles. But these two Mustafar Padmes are pretty different. They're the same sculpt and everything, but the hair is lighter and one is darker. And the clothes are a little different. And then here's a little mini bust of the micro series Snow Bunny Padme. And then the little Angry Bird attack this Mustafar Padme. My custom Jedi Padme. And I do have two Tatooine Padmes because one is custom. This one is a custom because her outfit was more of a gray in the movie. And then I have the Happy Meal Queen Amidala with Padme. And I actually do have two of these Padme figures. One is just inside the Queen Amidala. But unfortunately, I am missing the Sebe one. But I hope to get that soon. And then I do have this candy dispenser of Queen Amidala. Candy is still in it, and it's probably bad because this came out in 1999. So I obviously don't open it. It's just a part of my Padme collection. And really fast, I do just want to give you another overview of the figures. Over everything here, because, and there actually are my two Queen Amidala and Padme ornaments. I do have another Queen Amidala ornament, which I will show you in a second. There. And that stuff in right here. So yeah, so there's that shelf, and that's all the figures. You know, I hope when I show you that, guys, these figures, it does help you to find maybe what Queen Amidala or Padme figure you would like to add to your collection. Because I know, with me, when I was hunting down all the figures, I needed to see, you know, all of them. But fortunately, I do have all of them now. So we are gonna move on to this part right here. We have the flashback photo of Queen Amidala that came with the Leia figure. As you can see, my room is very messy. Then we have a Queen Amidala cup in her travel gown. Then here's my other Queen Amidala ornament. It's pretty different from the other one. It's glass, where that one more is wooden plastic. Then we have the Queen Amidala Pop Funko. I would love to see Pop Funko do another Padme, maybe in her like arena or episode 1 battle dress. Because there are 5 Leias now. There's this New Hope Leia, the Slave Leia sitting down, and the 2 Bosch Leias. One is helmet, one has a removable helmet, and the other doesn't. So I think Funko could do another Padme, but unfortunately I don't think they will, but I'm pretty glad to have this one. Then we have a Queen Amidala cup, with a few Padme accessories in there. There is a Queen Amidala mug that I really do want, but that's been kind of tough to find. And then I have this Attack of the Clones Lightside Starter Deck with Padme on the cover. And there's Anakin and Obi-Wan in the background. And then I do have this mini puzzle, which I actually really do love. There's actually a few other Padme puzzles I need, but nice to have this one. And then I do have my Queen Amidala clock. Now, if you remember my last collection video, I had an open one. Unfortunately, my dog broke that one, so I had to buy another one. Luckily, she was pretty cheap, so, and I'm kind of worried to take her back out of the box. So she's just been in the box for now, so. But I was glad to be able to get her again, because I was pretty upset with my dog. Here are all my carded figures, and I'm going to go over those in a second, but I'm just going to go over this stuff first. Here's the Unleashed profile that came with the in the card. Here are a Ladies of Star Wars playing deck. I do have another version of these, which are the pretty much the same cards, just the cover is different. But I wanted to show you at least one, because I have one put away. I have a Queen Amidala postcard. And this is kind of, and I have a bunch of Padme pictures, and not just Padme, other Star Wars pictures too, which I don't want to go through every one, but the majority of them are Padme. And my top, here are my, if anyone is interested, here are my top five favorite Star Wars characters: Padme, Leia, Palpatine, Aayla Secura, and Anakin Darth Vader. So this is pictures. I do have this little thing with all the characters from episode 2 on it, or most of them, from Celebration 2 with Padme on it. I do have episode 2 napkins. There she is. A friend, RF Biker Scout, sent these to me, so yeah. And then these are pretty much my books, with her in it. I do have more Star Wars books with her in it, but these are just most of them that she's in it, in them a lot. There she is in this episode 1 comic. And then there's this TV guide that is 3D. And I actually do have a Natalie Portman magazine in the closet, but I couldn't get to that in time. And then she appears in this book called Darth Maul's Mission. Actually, she appears in it quite a bit. I love these Lego books. They're pretty funny. There she is, as the Queen Amidala Lego. There she is. I find it funny because she's supposed to be in her battle dress, and when she's fighting, she's still in her Queen Amidala throne room gown. But there she is in that. Here is the Padme magazine. Now, I can't remember when this came out. I think in 2013, I'm gonna say. It has really good articles of Padme in here. And then here is the Star Wars Insider with Queen Amidala. Excuse me, I have a really bad cough, so you hear me cough. I apologize. Here is Star Wars Insider with Queen Amidala on the cover, and I'm pretty sure this also has a really good article on Queen Amidala. I haven't really read through that one. Then in this Clone Wars magazine, she has a little bio in here. There she is right there. And then there's a little bio on Padme. And I'm going to just move these over here, because we have to go to the bed eventually. And then here are my two paper doll books for Padme. We have the episode 1 Queen Amidala paper doll book with mostly her queen outfits, like the outfit, like the Tatooine outfit isn't in this one, unfortunately. And I don't think the handmaided one is either. Yeah. So there's that one, and then we also do have the episode 2 Padme Amidala one. And they never did an episode 3 one, unfortunately. So, but there is a Anakin you can cut out, and then there's Padme in her arena outfit. So there's that. Then a few years ago, I think last year, I did write Catherine Tabor, who is the voice of Padme in the Clone Wars, and she actually sent this back with me. It says to Vax Day on the light side, Catherine Tabor Padme, and she actually did write back a note, which is in here, which was very sweet. No actor actually ever wrote back anything. They just usually send an autographed picture. So this is one of my favorites. And then I do have my Padme and Anakin wedding art print. So I'm just going to put these back. And right here we have the most Padme Amidala dolls. And up there we have my Queen Amidala bust with cup. And the applause figure in her battle gown dress. And then we have, like I said, here's the dolls. Right here are the portrait edition ones. The travel gown one, the Senate one, and the other travel gown one, but it's Sabé. Then right here are all the Queen Amidala collection ones. Here's Sabé, Padme and Handmaid in Disguise, Tatooine Padme, and Battle Dress Padme. And this Padme you only can get with Qui-Gon. Then we have the also the Throne Room Queen Amidala one. And then we have an Episode 2 Padme and my Sideshow collection Snow Bunny Padme. And I actually am only missing one Padme doll, I'm pretty sure, and that's the toner one, where she comes with the pre-Senate outfit, and then the celebration outfit. But that's really expensive, so I don't have those. As you can see, there's more Padme pictures right there. And then right here we have the Episode 2 bust. And the more Happy Meal toys right here. And then Tatooine Padme plush. Very cute. Then we have my Queen Amidala mini bust. And they recently, or a while ago, came out with a bigger one, which I do need. I'm missing quite a few busts. Then there she is in her throne right there. So there's all that stuff. And that's where my Padme, this stuff goes up there. So now, last but not least, I do want to go over the carded collection, and this is what I have. Last year, I actually started the video off with the carded collection, but, this time it's gonna be last, and actually, I got a lot more stuff carded of her. I want every box set or carded Padme figure that there is, and I'm pretty sure I have them all now. But if you do know of any box set or carded figures that I do not have and you've seen before, just let me know, and I probably will hunt those down. There are a few variant cards, like for the OTC one right there, there's a Canadian variant card, which I do not have, so I do need that one. And for the Episode 1 figures, there are a few knockoff Padme figures carded, which I would like to get eventually on eBay. So, but let's just start with what Padme figures I do have carded. Right here we have, of course, the Episode 1 Tatooine Padme, the first Padme figure ever. Then the Senate Down Queen Amidala figure. Then the first Battle Dress Padme figure right there. And then the second Battle Dress Padme figure with the soft goods dress. And then in Canada, they actually came out with these. And they're all the same figures as the first three, but they come with battle droids. They didn't come with the concept chip. So there's Tatooine Padme, Senate Gown Padme, and Battle Dress Padme. It didn't come out with that one because that was, I'm pretty sure, the last in the episode. One of the last Episode 1 figures. Then we have the Power of the Jedi figure, Queen Amidala right here. And then these two figures are actually Sabé. Here she is in her battle dress and her travel gown. Then we move on to the Episode 2 line. We have Arena Padme right there, Pilot Padme, Droid Factory Chase Padme, Lars Homestead Padme, and Wedding Dress Padme. Right here we have the Celebration Queen Amidala, as I pointed out, and as I pointed out, I am missing a Canadian version, which I only see on eBay once, and it was a really cheap price, but I just didn't have money, and haven't seen it again, of course. Then, of course, this is not really Padme, it's Rabé, but, of course, Padme did wear that outfit in Episode 1, so that's why I include it. Then the Episode 3 Padme, right here, then the Saga Collection, Episode 2 Padme, one of the worst Padme figures ever. Don't buy that one unless you're a completist. Then we have the repack of the Episode 3 Padme, and I believe it's a little bit of a different paint job too, so not exactly the same, but it is the same mold. Then we have the 30th anniversary Padme Amidala in her fireside outfit. Then we do have the Legacy Collection Snow Bunny Padme outfit, a realistic version. Then we have the first Clone Wars Padme animated version, and then the Adventure Gear Padme. Then we have the Legacy Collection Droid Factory Chase Padme, and the Legacy Collection Travel Gown, Queen Amidala. And then we have the 2011 Attack of the Clones Peasant Disguise Padme. And then the 2012 Vintage Collection Episode 1 Queen Amidala. Then we have the Movie Heroes Padme. And the this actually should be first. Then the cancelled line of the Legacy Collection. This was originally going to be sold in stores before the Black Series one, but I was able to get that one from RF Bike Scout. Thank you so much. I do kind of want another one because, unfortunately, the card is creased, but she is safe in the star case. So, it's pretty much initially the same figure. A little different. I can tell some minor differences, but it is the same figure mold. And I definitely do like the Legacy Collection card back so much better. And then last but not least, we do have the Black Series Padme, which is the same figure. And like I said, I'm really hoping Black Series does come out with a six-inch Padme. I mean, they came out with an Anakin and Obi-Wan figure, so come on. Come out with Padme. But unfortunately, with all the Force Awakens stuff coming out, I think it pushes back a lot of the prequel stuff. And so most stuff in stores you're going to see is OT and prequels. I mean, Force Awakens stuff. And then I do have a Padme dog tag. And this little Padme charm with her and Anakin on it. And a Queen Amidala pin. And right here are all the Padme box sets and sets that she's in. I will start off with this one. I have the Evolutions pack, which is a repack of that Padme from this figure. It's, again, the same figure. Then the two new Episode 3 and Episode 1 figure. And then we have the Ambush on Ilm with the Snowbunny Padme figure. Another really bad figure, actually, to be honest. But she comes with C-3PO, R2-D2, and two droids. And then right here we have, this recently just came out, I think this year, the digital release collection box set. And there's one for every six movies, and once you get it, you can make the Star Wars logo with characters on it, but I'm a little mad because Padme is not on here, and she is in the box set. I will open this up. It is the same figure as the Movie Heroes one. A little different. Like, I think when they repack figures, they try to make them a little different, but again, the same mold. And then the last but not least is the humongous Padme Battle Pack, and it is the Arena Encounter. It comes with the Reek, Akle, Nexu, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Anakin, and of course Padme right there. But of course she is a repack of the Arena version. But again, I still needed it. So like I said, if you know any other sets with Padme in it, and I don't have, let me know, because I will need those. But let me just give you a quick overview on the figures again. Because, like I said, this video will not happen again until next year. So here's all the carded figures. And then, more of the carded figures, the charm and the dog tag. The pen, the sets that she's in, and then the arena one, then the dolls, other stuff right there, and that stuff right there, and the books and magazines and stuff like that. And I will give you one last look at the figures. And I also, one more thing, do you have more Padme cards in here? Oops, everything is just falling over. But it is, but they are in here. Let me just show you right fast. Right, like, I have a bunch of these cards of her. And that card, so. I do have, more, you know. I have do have quite a few cards of her. And that's pretty much it. So, that is my updated Padme Amidala collection for 2015. I know this video was so long, I had a lot to go over. Let me know what Padme item you guys like the best, and let me know what your favorite Padme figure is. So, yeah, so thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And until next year, I will be back with this same video next year. And hopefully my collection grows even more. So thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye.